Talking about somebody who loves the game like we do. Here's the 3-2. In the air, deep to left field. And that ball is gone. A home run for Ryan McCarvel. And the Spikes now lead it 6-3. Johnny Rodriguez pumps that fist to third, slaps that hand, and McCarvel with a sweet walk to the plate.
That went out very quickly.
He set a Spikes record for right-handed hitters this year with 10, and that was a no-doubter to the Pepsi Picnic Pavilion in left.